Hello dear students, welcome to English class. So students, today we are going to solve the exercise of pronouns. We are going to solve two questions related to pronouns, okay? So the first question is, circle the pronoun in each sentence. So here 10 sentences are given and we have to find out the pronoun and circle it. The first one is, I have piano practice at 5 o'clock. So here the pronoun is I, so circle I. Next, number two, please ask them. So here the pronoun is them. Okay. Next, are they home? So here in this sentence, the pronoun is they. So circle they. Number four, she ate a sandwich. So here the pronoun is she. Circle she. Number five, my grandpa loves cheese. So here the pronoun is my. Next, number six, place everything in the basket. So here the pronoun is everything, because everything is indefinite pronoun. Okay, the words like everything, everybody, everyone, all these are indefinite pronouns. Okay, so here the everything is pronoun. Number seven, this is their apartment. So here the pronoun is there, so we have to circle there. Next, number eight, please give it to me. In this sentence we are having two pronouns, that is it and me. Number nine, did anyone see my mittens? So here again the pronoun is my. And number 10, he walked home. So here the pronoun is he. So in this way, from the sentences we can find out and so we can circle and we can identify which are the pronouns. Now the next exercise is, again this exercise is also based on pronouns, complete the following sentences. So in the box some hints are given, means aap jaise yahan I likha hai to I ki jagah hum me use karte hain, hai na. Then he, then for he we can use him, for she we use her, means she and her are used both for female, he and him are used for male, we, us, they, them. So ये सारे जो options हैं इन्हीं को देख कर, इन्हीं में से choose कर कर हमें ये sentences complete करने हैं. Okay, so the first one, can you give the book to I की जगह हम क्या लिखेंगे यहाँ, me. Okay, next one, teacher told dash to be quiet. So what is written in front of we? Us. Teacher told us to be quiet. Next, I showed dash my new pet. I showed him my new pet. तो यहाँ क्या आएगा, him. Okay, क्योंकि he के सामने देखो क्या लिखा हुआ है, him, because we use he and him for male. Next, did Sara help dash, you तो you ही होता है. Okay, so did Sara help you? We saw dash in the playground. The option given is she. So for she we write here her. We saw her in the playground. Again, where did you get dash? For they we use them. Where did you get them? Okay, mom made dash a cake for tea. Mom made dash a cake for tea. So mom made us a cake for tea. Okay, number eight, Tom drew a picture for I, नहीं यहाँ क्या आएगा, me. Tom drew a picture for me. Number nine, I got a birthday present from dash. I got a birthday present from him. Okay, and the last one is, dad gave dash a hug. So यहाँ bracket में क्या है, they, dad gave them a hug. So students, in this way you can complete this exercise and you can complete the different sentences using pronouns. Okay, so